Welcome, Quail West Country Line Dancers. 2024, we've got a new line dance called the Quail West Shuffle. So I've got a couple lovely ladies helping me learn this today, and we will review this week and perform it next week, hopefully next Saturday. Here we go. The first part is a hop and clap, or step and clap, whichever you want to do. So we hop, clap, hop, tap your hips around 6, 7, 8. All right, try that again, and hop, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then it's 1, 2, cha-cha-cha, 1, 2, cha-cha-cha, heel, 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 and clap, heel, 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 hit. Let's try that much again. 5, 6, 7, 8, hop, clap, hop, hip around 2, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, that's a cha-cha-cha, and heel, 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 clap, heel, 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 hit right into grapevine. We're going to do 3 of them. So that was 1, this is 2, this is 3, and then we're just going to rock and turn a little bit. So that rock is just going to be on your heels with a little hip shaking. Okay, so it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try that much again. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hop, clap, hop, hips. 5, 6, 7, 8. March 2, cha-cha-cha. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. Heel, heel, heel. And heel, heel, heel. Kick, grapevine. Remember, we're gonna do it 3 times now. And 1 more, and then swing and rock. Then it's just a hustle forward with a little kick and a hustle with a tap, and then you start all over again. Clap around. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and heel, 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 and clap, heel, heel. Here come the 3 grapevines now. You can actually turn that grapevine if you want. And then you march and swing, and then hustle forward. 1, 2, 3, and a kick. 1, 2, 3, and hop. That, and you do all 4 walls. All right, here we go. I'm gonna stand a little over to your left. All right, we're gonna clap. Get ourselves ready. Here we go, 5, 6, ready, and hop. Around. Here comes a 1, 2, cha-cha-cha, and heels. Heel, 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 and hit that heel. Grapevine 3 times. You can turn it if you want. And then a little march. Keep your feet apart and wiggle. Hustle forward and back. Let's see, I want to clap. And hop, clap, and around. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, here come the heels. Heel, heel, keep it going. Keep it going. Here comes the grapevine. 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 And just a little swing step. Hustle forward. 1, 2, 3. Hop and clap. Woo! Very dramatic, right? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Heel, heel, heel. I'm gonna come over here and grapevine, grapevine, grapevine. Give it that little march and hustle, hop and hop, hop and around. And 1, 2. Heel, heel, heel. Look how good they've gotten. And hustle forward. And that will do it. Hello, Quail West Country Line Dancers. Here we are again. We're gonna work on the dance good time. I did change a couple things on it just to make it easier to transition. So I'm gonna teach these 2 that have not ever seen this before. So here we go. We start with a tap step. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Double tap, right? And grapevine, and left, and grapevine. Bring up those knees. 1, two, three, four, five, six. Here comes the cha-cha right away. Cha-cha, forward, back, cha-cha, back, forward. I kind of taught that fast, but here we go. Five, six, and tap. Tap, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and double tap. And we're going to the right. In your case, you're watching, you're going left, but we'll go right. And then bring up those knees to the outside. One, two, three, four, five, six. Here comes the cha-cha. One, two, three, forward, back. One, two, three, back, forward, face this way. A little squat to the right twice. And then we tap, step, tap, step. Double tap right. You can always do a grapevine turn if you want to. And double tap. And knees, pull it up. Two, three, four, cha-cha, forward, back, and back. And face this way, squat. And squat. See, it's a little easier. We're good, we'll start the music. With the grapevine, double tap left, with the grapevine, now knees pull up, up, two, right into the cha-cha, rock forward, cha-cha, rock back, and then squat, tap forward, yeah, if you think that, that's pretty good, and double tap, right, grapevine, double tap, grapevine, and knees, two, three, cha-cha forward, cha-cha, and cha-cha, and stop, right, and right, tap it forward, here we go, tap, tap, double tap, grapevine, yeah, double tap, grapevine, pull those knees up, here comes the cha-cha, cha-cha, forward, cha-cha, back, squat right, and face left. Tap it up, tap, 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 and double tap. I'm going to your left so you can see me. Double tap, grapevine, getting those knees back, up, up. Cha-cha, cha-cha, forward, cha-cha, back, and squat. Yeah, that's right.